essentially eliminating herself from the Elimination Chamber matchup. No one was going to stop her.
And Nia Jax into the corner, Bayley using her quickness, and Nia with a headbutt, driving Bayley to the mat.
No shortage of history between these two women.
No, not at all, as Nia ends up outside the ring.
Bayley's going to have to rely on her speed, because I don't know if anyone in the women's division can overpower the irresistible force.
Yeah, both these superstars, former Raw women's champions. Nice hip toss by Bayley. Cover by Bayley on Nia, who powers out at one, but that caught Nia by surprise.
How impressive has Bayley been the past few weeks, though? I mean, we've seen her in singles action leading up to the Elimination Chamber. Now, would you see that hip toss? Damn, girl.
That was a great example of using your opponent's momentum against them. Bayley certainly wise when it comes from bell to bell. But look at this. How do you answer that? How do you counter power like Nia Jax possesses?
And look at now, Nia grabbing Bayley. And now look at the look in Nia's face, just driving Bayley out of the ring. Nia dominating live on Raw. We're back live on Monday Night Raw. Nia Jax right now dominating one half of the tag team champions, Bayley. Remember, Nia and Tamina will face Bayley and Sasha for the women's tag team titles in 2 weeks at WWE Fastlane. And if this is any indication, Bayley and Sasha's reign may be short-lived.
Definitely a scary situation. Like we said, in the Elimination Chamber, it was Nia and Tamina that certainly had the biggest targets on their back.
Oh, Nia, nobody home as Bayley rolls out of the way and looking somehow to pull off a huge win here against Nia. Misses knee first into the mat.
Look out. Bayley out of the way just in time. Had Nia connected, that could have ended this matchup. But Bayley doing her best to will herself back into the fight.
And here's Bayley now. Went right for the knee of Nia Jax. Great strategy by the former women's champion. Face first goes Nia. And Sasha Banks offering words of encouragement in the corner.
To her meal ticket. Bayley trying to mount some sort of comeback here. Nia refusing to stay down.
Oof. We've seen so much of the heart out of Bayley recently. I don't think we're going to get...
Oh, and Nia just bulldozing through Bayley.
Spoke too soon on that one.
And now mocking Bayley. I mean, Nia just ran her over.
Oh, look at these sharp fists right to the top of Bayley's head.
Nia, powerful, strong, nasty, plowing right through Bayley.
Bayley got a little overconfident, trying to while up the WWE Universe, and Nia's making her pay.
What a deal. Oh. Sending Bayley across the ring, landing on the back of her neck.
Back it up now. One, two, three.
This is a clear message to Bayley and Sasha. Two more weeks. Enjoy it while you can.
Bayley and Sasha better come up with a game plan quick for Fastlane.
How do you game plan for Nia?
I don't know. What do you do?
Look at Nia just treating Bayley like a rag doll. One half of the women's tag team champions fading fast in the center of the ring. Sasha Banks is of no use to Bayley right now. Quite frankly, at the moment, Nia doesn't need Tamina for anything.
Bayley, though, showing the heart that she's well known for. And Nia, Bayley creates a little bit of space. Can she capitalize?
With Nia Jax is the power in the women's division, Bayley is to heart.
Oh! Face first off the second turnbuckle. Could be the opening Bayley needs.
Bayley trying to drag herself up. Now just uncorking a series of stomps on the irresistible force.
Nia driven out of the ring.
Come on, Nia, come in.
Trying to make it back in. Bayley hangs her up on the second rope. And Bayley perhaps could be closing in on a victory if she can get Nia back in the ring.
A big if.
Nia driven down to the floor again.
Come on, Nia,
I gotta keep an eye out for the always opportunistic Sasha Banks. Banks never afraid to take a cheap shot.
Nothing wrong with that, and you got to help your partner out.
Uh-huh. Bayley.
And look at Bayley. Look at the aggressiveness. Going right after Nia Jax, not giving Nia any space in the openings here, driving Nia into the corner.
Knee connects. Nia on spaghetti legs right now.
Bayley caught by Jax.
Nope.
Driving Bayley into the corner and now hanging Bayley up, and this is not good.
The hugger now hanging in the tree of woe. Not somewhere you want to be, Nia.
Nia Jax feeling it.
Ahead, crushing the midsection of Bayley.
Oh, Bayley is motionless.
She's trying to play dead. Stop the brutality.
Sasha trying to.
Oh, Banks got a little too close to the action for Nia's liking.
Nia got a fist on hair.
And now Tamina, as Sasha sidesteps, and Tamina goes into the steel steps. Bayley top rope. Nia, there's the elbow. Bayley looking for the win. Cover, hook of the leg. Bayley with a massive win.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
What a victory by Bayley.
All right, the skin of her teeth on that one.
Look at this. Nia Jax got a little overconfident and distracted by Sasha Banks on the outside. Bayley making Jax pay. Tamina dispatched up quickly. And boom, elbow drop from the top. And Nia would not be able to recover before the referee's three count.
Listen, you can call it skin of your teeth or whatever you want, but the bottom line is this. Bayley has pinned Nia Jax. Sending a message to Nia and Tamina 2 weeks away from the tag team title match at Fastlane.